The Washington Post takes a break from reporting on the political storm du jour to highlight the importance of seafood consumption. The article, titled "Fatty Acids Lower Your Risk of Heart Disease, Without Fish You're Missing Out," is focused on the benefits of omega-3s, and the messages delivered are unmistakable. Americans don't eat enough fish, and quote, that's of concern. Pregnant women need to eat more fish because they eat way below what they should. And the benefits of eating fish far outweigh any potential risks. The Washington Post cuts to the chase in this article that's worth a read. And with as much nutrition misinformation that's out there, this one deserves a share.